This is 24837 Saxony in Eastpointe. Quick look at the neighborhood. Downspout extensions as well. One car garage. Good size property. New storm door. Back. Check out the inside. So you walk in, you got the living room. Nice hardwoods, open concept with the kitchen right there and a little dining area in the back. Right to the left we have first bedroom, still hardwoods. We got all new light covers, outlet covers, nice ceiling fan. And there's a closet, it's actually joined with the next bedroom. Check out this bedroom first. Smoke detector still out as well. This bedroom actually has another closet. This bedroom, we have the kitchen, dishwasher, built-in oven, and the stovetop. Like I said, we have a little eat-in area right here. Nice light fixtures, outlet cover and everything, brand new. Another outlet right, closet right for the bedroom, or bathroom. Size bathroom, nice vanity. Nice mirror. Check out the third bedroom. Put brand new carpet. Set smoke detectors. And upstairs, we have that nice snap together floor. Some shelving. Size window. Actually, a nice walk-in closet. Some extra shelving. Even have a little bit more storage space. And check out the basement. Access to the back door, our backyard. Extra storage space in the basement. More storage. Laundry tub. It's a good size space down there. Then we have the hot water tank and furnace. Water meter. Take a quick look outside again. There's a nice front door as well. And that is 24837 Saxony.